So when things got really, really bad last year, I just deleted the Twitter app. So I didn't shut down my account because I knew that would mean there'd be more stories about that, which would then in turn generate more abuse. And I haven't logged into it since. And one of the things that we want to do in this story is, I guess, to demonstrate just how much this stuff can damage and how hurtful it is. And what I'm going to do is log back into my Twitter account, and I feel really silly. I feel physically ill now, and it's not because I'm not resilient or not strong, but what this represents is so much pain. And there's a reason why I don't look at comments and don't look at things, because it's the way that I've survived this for so long. But this is, I guess, a way to demonstrate and to validate for other people out there who are going through this just how damaging and how much words can really hurt. Sorry, it's just so many bad memories. It's just...